We're working on behalf of National Grid and we're replacing the 33,000 volts cable at the end of its engineering lifespan. So this method is a cable pusher method. So rather than using a winch and bond to pull the nose of the cable over rollers, instead we're actually pushing the cable through controlled motorised pushers. These are placed at intervals along the cable route.
What was interesting with this particular project was it was very, very constrained. The terrain was difficult, the access and egress to the site at Neepsend was very, very difficult. The area where we had to install the cables had a lot of bends on it. What we looked to do was use innovation with a very bespoke system by using cable pushers as opposed to the conventional winch. The setup of a cable pull or a cable push is very, very meticulous. These cable pushers were put in very strategic locations to maximise their impact. The cable would then be set up into a position when it was ready to go, and the nose of the cable would be put into the very first cable pusher that would then drive the cable through to the next pusher. The reason why National Grid employed Balfour Beatty is because we have the full in-house capability right from the moment we do a cable system design, including temporary works, including using our own in-house innovation to install cable systems. The delivery of the project has been really well received by the client, and the way which we've installed these 33 kV cables at Neepsend sets the benchmark for how they want to see their cables installed in the future.